Dear friends, welcome to Kathayein. Friends, everything in life teaches you something. And this particular story I've read somewhere, but I didn't like its title. So I have changed the title and I've named it as Lessons from the Kitchen. Once it so happened that there was a daughter who complained to her father all along about how miserable life was and that she didn't know how she was going to make it. And she was all the time struggling and very depressed. And she had lost her fire and she was perpetually complaining. So the father was very worried. And the father happened to be a chef, or you can say he was a cook. So one day when the girl complained again, he took her to his kitchen, and after taking her to the kitchen, he put three pots on the burners and poured water in all the three, and he lit the burner. And then he quietly sat on the chair, and the daughter was sitting by his side. So after some time, when the water started boiling, he took out some potatoes and he put potatoes in one burner, in one pot. Then he took out some eggs, he put it in the other pot, and then he took out some coffee beans and he put coffee beans in the third pot, and then he quietly sat down for about 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, he coolly got off his chair and went up to the burner and he switched off the burners, and he quickly took out the potatoes, then he took out the eggs, then he ladled the coffee and put that coffee in a cup, and then ready to drink. Then he, turning to his daughter, asked, "Now, little girl, what do you see?" So the girl was a little amazed, and all this while she was amazed that she has a problem, and this man, I don't know what he's trying to do. He's trying to take out some pots, then he's putting water in that, then he's putting all these kitchen elements for boiling. So she was very confused. So she says, "I don't see anything else, but there are potatoes, eggs and coffee. That's all," she said very hastily. So the father said, "Look closer and touch the potatoes." She did that and noticed that the potatoes had gone soft. He then asked her to take an egg and break it. But after pulling off the peel, she observed that the egg had become very hard because it was a boiled egg, so it had become very hard. Finally, he asked her to sip the coffee. So she sipped the coffee and its rich aroma brought a smile on her face. So father asked, "What does this mean?" So she was not able to answer. Then he explained that life is going to be difficult and you must learn a lesson out of these three things that I have told you. Then he explained that the potatoes, the eggs and coffee beans had each faced the same adversity, that is the boiling water. However, each one reacted very differently. How? The potato went in strong, hard and unrelenting, but in the boiling water it became nice and soft and weak. Now if you take the case of egg, it had gone in fragile with thin outer shell protecting its liquid inside until it was put in the boiling water, and after the boiling water the egg became hard. And the third case is the ground coffee beans, which is very unique. After they were exposed to the boiling water, they changed their color and of the water and created something altogether new. So the girl looked at the father and she said, "Yes, that is a fact. I cannot deny." So then the father turned around and said, "What are you then? he asked his daughter, "Are you, when adversity knocks on your door, how do you respond? So are you a potato, or you are an egg, or you are the coffee beans?" So the girl started thinking. She didn't have a ready answer to this particular question, but the question was very loaded, and she understood what her father was trying to say. And then she apologized to father and said, "Ki, yes, dad, all this while I've been cribbing, but the answer lies within me. If I am going through this adversity, it is for me to realize what I want to become, a potato or an egg or coffee beans." So friends, the moral of the story is, in life, things happen around us, things happen to us, but the only thing that truly matters is how you choose to react to it and what you make out of it. See, life is all about learning, adopting, and converting all the struggles that we experience into a positive note. So friends, this story, it gives a good moral lesson. And if you've liked this program, kindly share it, and also subscribe to our channel. Next week we'll come out with another good story for you. Till then, goodbye from Kathayein.